One man said he heard a bang as people fell and then spun around to see the ride operator fall to his knees and cry.